I don't even know what that kind of moth is.
I think it's like from Africa or something.
If you guys know, let me know. Okay. Bye.